In the early days of antivirus software development, the claim that antivirus slowed down your computer by 50% is probably true. And the reason for that is really that that software was actually running a scan on your computer, scanning files, folders, and applications. And obviously, when that happened once a day or several times a day, that's what actually slowed down your computer. It was eating its processing power. But in today's world, things are slightly different. It's no longer that. We've managed to develop the software to actually run on the cloud. And what that means is that we're no longer using your computer as the source of power, but it's all running on our computers. And that makes the whole thing much lighter today than it used to be. All this has had a very positive effect in general, because now we understand and we have a greater knowledge of the bad things that might happen in your computer, the viruses, the malware, ransomware. And in addition to that, we understand now much more about the strange behavior that might happen in your computer if somebody is trying to do something with it. We can actually track that now. The reason why we have put so much effort in removing this burden, slowing down your computer, is simply because we not only want to protect your computer and make internet browsing safe, we also want to provide a great customer experience. And that would mean that you can do with your computer what you wanted to do, what you wanted to accomplish with your computer, whether it was work or gaming or whether it was just browsing the web. And as a company, we thrive in bringing these two parts of the world together. The protecting part, but also delivering a great customer experience. And that's what we really are all about.